In the murder of his girlfriend in Gulf Shores, 45-year-old Angel Downs was found shot to death on her Gulf Shores driveway last weekend. And since then, Nodine has been named the only suspect in her death. He's also been charged with drug possession in Mobile County and recommended for impeachment by a grand jury for ethics violations. We have a team of reporters working on those stories tonight, starting with Local 15's James Gordon. He is in Gulf Shores tonight. James, what's the latest in the murder case?
Greg, Steve Nodine could learn his fate by as early as next week. May's grand jury has been held over. They met this month, but now they will reconvene on Monday, May 24th, in a special session on Monday, next Monday, a week from today. A district attorney says that she will present all the evidence to the jury. His fate will be up to 18 people on that grand jury.
Officers from the Gulf Shores Police Department, from the Sheriff's Department, investigators with our office in cooperation with officers in Mobile, have worked every day since this murder occurred. And we are moving forward to verify the facts of this case.
Now, calling this a murder investigation is bringing this case of national attention. Today I spoke with a producer with Dateline NBC. She and a photographer plan to be here next week just to cover the story. That just shows you how widely this story has spread and how the interest is. Even some national networks, including our network, NBC, have plans to come to Gulf Shores to cover the story. For now, we're live at Gulf Shores. James Gordon, Local 15 News.
James, thank you. Baldwin County District Attorney Judy Newcomb also says the search warrants authorities carried out on Downs' home and Nodine's County-issued truck may be released this week. Those warrants would show any evidence collected during the searches, but she is considering sealing the information gathered from Nodine's pickup truck. On tonight, we continue to dig into Commissioner Nodine's past and the allegations of his abuse of power. A grand jury impeached Nodine Friday for